today you are watching Konzon.ua with Ashmal, and today we are going to talk and discuss about HTC Desire 610. Yesterday we are going to talk about HTC Desire 610 and see how it is different from the Desire 530 series. Yes, थोड़ा सा डिफरेंस भी जानेंगे, बिकॉज HTC का 510 के अकॉर्डिंग, और वी से 510 जब आया था उसके हिसाब से वी कैन से 610 भी काफी अच्छा वेरिएंट रहा है. But let us first talk about this and we would compare it with Desire 510 as well. As talking about the Desire 510 around there, we have seen ki these two variants were actually released in a different variation. Like 610 pehle aaya tha, 510 baad mein aaya tha. So why they did that and what were the specifications and the reason for that, we are also going to see that. अगर हम बात करें 610 की तो as compared to 510 it has got light weighted. Yes, that is light weighted. You will see the nano sim inbuilt in it. Yes, nano sim is also there. अगर हम बात करें result की, हम क्यों specified ही 510 और 610 बोल रहे हैं, why we are saying those two things. 610 was released in the market or announced in the market, we can say in Feb 2014, whereas 510 was in August 2014. मतलब न्यूमेरिक वाइज बहुत ज्यादा डिफरेंस है ये, इसीलिए. वेयर एज वी विल सी द नैनो सिम, वी हैव ऑलरेडी टॉक्ड अबाउट इट, यू विल सी द नैनो सिम इन 610 वेरिएशन. आईपीएस कैपिटल स्क्रीनिंग इज ऑलमोस्ट द सेम आउट देयर, दोनों में आपको आईपीएस कैपिटल स्क्रीनिंग देखने को मिल रही है अलॉन्ग विद द रेजोल्यूशन व्हिच हैज रिड्यूस्ड इन 510. यू विल गेट टू सी 234 पीपीआई डेंसिटी. डेंसिटी काफी ज्यादा अच्छी थी पहले, अब नहीं बोल सकते 510 में थी. वेयर एज यू विल सी देयर इज नो अपग्रेडेशन इन द एंड्रॉइड सिस्टम, बिकॉज 2014 का मॉडल है तो एंड्रॉइड में उन्होंने बिल्कुल भी काम नहीं किया है. देयर इज नो वर्क डन इन द एंड्रॉइड सिस्टम, स्टिल इट रन्स ऑन एंड्रॉइड 4 आउट देयर. स्नैपड्रैगन 400 प्रोसेसिंग सिस्टम इसमें यूज किया जा रहा है ऑल ओवर द ग्लोब, नो डिफरेंस आउट देयर. मतलब ऐसा नहीं जैसे 510 में किसी किसी पार्ट में स्नैपड्रैगन 410 था, बट इसमें 400 यूज किया गया है हर जगह. यू विल गेट टू सी दैट देयर इज नो चेंज इन एक्सपेंडेबिलिटी ऑफ द मेमोरी. यू विल नॉट सी द एक्सटर्नल स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी हैज चेंज इट्स एक्सपेंडेबिलिटी. मेमोरी कार्ड इज ऑल्सो सेम, रैम इज ऑल्सो सेम, दैट इज 1 GB रैम आउट है. 8 GB की आपको इंटरनल स्टोरेज कैपेसिटी देखने को मिलेगी. यू विल ऑल्सो गेट टू सी दैट देयर इज 8 MP रियर कैमरा. Yes, you will get to see 8 MP rear camera out here with the 5 MP was the seen in 510 out there. 510 में आपको देखने को मिला था. So we already know 510 में 5 MP camera था, which is again upgraded up to 8 MP. This is really nice way. But the major difference is not just the camera quality. The major difference is the LED flashlight. Yes. भले ही 510 वॉज लेट इंट्रोड्यूस, बट इट वॉज अ वेरी ड्रॉबैक आउट देयर दैट डिड नॉट इंट्रोड्यूस एलईडी फ्लैश लाइट इन द कैमरा कॉल्ड कैमरा पॉइंट. वेयर एज इन 610 यू कैन डेफिनेटली सी द कैमरा हैज द फ्लैश लाइट इनबिल्ट इन इट, सो दैट्स रियली नाइस. द कैमरा, इफ यू टॉक अबाउट द सेल्फी ऑल्सो, वी विल से दैट द कैमरा वॉज अगेन अ वेरी गुड वेरियंट इन 610, दैट इज 1.3 MP. सो वी कैन से ओवरऑल दैट if they would have released 510 before, then it could be considered as okay variant. But itna sab acha hone ke baad ek purana variant lekar aana was not a great choice out there for HTC. You get to see 3.5 jack, stereo type speakers, Wi-Fi, everything, the normal specifications are all there with a battery life which has definitely not great out there, which is definitely not worked well, which is a 2000 mAh battery life. Yes, 2000 mAh battery life you can see in 610. So that's okay out there. But if we talk about this variant, if we talk about this variation, we can say ki 610 is much better than 510. Definitely that's much better about that. Talking about the variant, we have got a site where it is available at the best market price. Because there are various sites which do not offer this variant out here. So one such website is available with us. And the website name is phonezone.ae. Yes, the website name is this. You can check out the website or you can click on the description. Aap description mein bhi ja sakte hain. The website link has been given in the description also. Warna Google pe aap phonezone.ae type karenge to bhi aap aisi website pe aayenge. Talking about this website, you will get to see that there is a category out here, all mobile phones out here. यू कैन चेक आउट ऑल द फोन्स आउट हियर, यू विल गेट टू सी देयर इज अ कैटेगरी आउट हियर व्हिच ऑफर्स यू 6 months वारंटी, 7 days एक्सचेंज, एज वेल एज यू विल ऑल्सो गेट टू सी सीओडी, प्री होम डिलीवरी, एवरीथिंग आउट हियर. Talking about this variant, we have got a research box, a search item box where we can check out our items. We can search for our items. Let us see. So the first one is my item out there. So this is the result of the search we have done, and we get to see such kind of a description box also over here. मतलब एक ऐसा description box भी है where we get to see everything. मतलब आपको battery, charger, earphone सब देखने को मिल रहा है. And we have seen that इसमें condition लिखी है. That is refurbished condition out here. मतलब सबसे पहले एक refurbished condition यहाँ लिखी हुई है. So we will talk about the refurbished condition first, and then we will talk about the specifications and everything out there. मतलब सब कुछ बात करेंगे, but पहले बात करते हैं refurbished condition के बारे में. Talking about the refurbished product or refurbished word itself, we can say कि refurbished का मतलब the word itself means re means again, furbished means creating new, like. So if we combine this, then it clearly means that creating something new, like again. So that's what refurbished word means. It is something new, like it. Something new, like it definitely means out that. Whereas when we talk about refurbished and brand new, मतलब जो हम इन दोनों की बात करते हैं, बात करें refurbished words की, refurbished products की, और the brand new products, what are the main criteria, main differences, main similarities in them? We can say that the main similarities out there lie in the testing, testimoniality, we can say testimonials out there, certifications, we can say the verification given to that product or anything related to that, we can say that. Talking about these products, we can say that these products are much more like the brand new one. How? When we say that a brand new product, what happens when we say brand new product? जब हम brand new बोलते हैं या brand new word सुनते हैं, then we come to know that it's absolutely untouched. It's directly from the company itself. It's directly from the market usage. So मतलब market usage के लिए पहली बार, मतलब first time it has been there for everything, like first directly from the company, we can say. Whereas when we say the refurbished word, it's once again by a new company, we can say, or we can say that it is new by the company. What it clearly means is ki it's once brought up by the user, by the company, and then again sold to another user. जी हाँ, मतलब बीच में एक मीडिएटर हो जाता है, एक मीडिएटर आ जाता है बीच में, we can say once it has been used and then it is being reused by other person now. That's what actually refurbished means. Talking about the refurbished products out here and the brand new products, we can see the tests out there, verification, certifications given to the products out there is absolutely the same. Same in the sense when we say the tests or the certifications for brand new products, they are about its display, connectivity, Wi-Fi, hotspot, the data wiping out there, colorization, sim recognition, display, the camera quality out there, the audio quality, video quality out there, the touch screen out there, everything. मतलब जितनी specifications हम पढ़ते हैं, जितनी specifications की हम बात करते हैं, everything out there. But when we talk about the refurbished words, तो इनमें क्या क्या आ जाता है? They also involve the same criteria. Yes, these also involve the same criteria, whether it's display, its camera, audio, video, connectivity is out there, its recognition out there, the sim recognition we talk about, or the colorization, display out there, the buttons intact or not, the fingerprint sensation is working or not, all the sensitivities given in that phone are working or not. मतलब जितनी भी चीजें brand new में होती हैं, वही सारी चीजें देखी जाती हैं refurbished में भी. So these both are actually वेरीफाइड ऑन द सेम पैरामीटर्स व्हिच आर ऑलमोस्ट 29 पैरामीटर्स आउट देयर. मतलब 29 पैरामीटर्स पे जब ये टेस्ट हो जाता है, 29 कैटेगरीज या 29 सर्टिफिकेट्स इन मिल जाते हैं, देन दे आर लिस्टेड आउट ऑन दीस साइट्स. यस, देन दे आर लिस्टेड आउट ऑन दीस साइट्स. फिर कहा जा सकता है कि दे आर ऑलमोस्ट ऑलमोस्ट सेम लाइक. द ओनली डिफरेंस लाइज आउट है, वी कैन से, इज द यूजेज कैपेसिटी. Like the brand new one that is directly from the company, directly company se hai, whereas the refurbished one is directly from the agency which has given us that product. Matlab ek bar use hone ke baad jab agency mein aa jata hai uske baad milta hai. So that's what refurbished word, refurbished products mean. So they are almost same and does not have any difference in the parameters. Whereas when we talk about the parameters, everything is same, certification is given. When the certification is given, then the product is listed out in the certified refurbished category. Yes, when that is listed out in certified refurbished category, you can say that this is a new product out here. It's absolutely newly like. You will get a proper box packed out there. Proper packing is done. All the accessories related to the product is given. All the things out there. मतलब सब कुछ दिया जाता है. Everything out there is given. Whether it's related to the accessories of charging points, or it's related to the earpods, or the verification documents out there, like the warranty period and everything. Everything is given out there. There is nothing which is hidden or not given in the box. Everything is provided out there. Now let us talk what's the main difference or the benefits we can say of refurbished products over the brand new products. मतलब refurbished products क्यों ज़्यादा अच्छे माने जाते हैं? As compared to the brand new products, let us first talk about that. Number one is the saving up to 15%. Yes, that's definitely right. When we say saving up to 15%, it's like brand new products are actually, we can say, they do not get into our pockets. They actually are slightly heavy. So they definitely do one thing, that is the savings. When we do savings for our products, हम जो अपने brand new products खरीदते हैं, we do savings. But what happens is the costing of that product. मतलब costing थोड़ी ज़्यादा निकलती है. They are a bit expensive at that time. But when we get few that model again in the refurbished category, when we get that once used product out here in the refurbished category, you get it in a better we can say price out there or pocketable rates we can say. Then it saves you up to 15%. Like 15% is normal general idea which is given by many companies out here, which they use it, like they usually save up to 15%. Whereas the second point comes out the pocketable rates. As I already told, they go hand in hand. So generally what happens is ki brand new products, they are highly expensive. Brand new products thode se expensive hote hain. Wahi product agar wahi model aapko refurbished category mein dekhne ko mil jaye, matlab after some time when you get to see that product in a refurbished category, you get it in a more pocketable rates or a less expensive rate, you can say. So that's the pocketable rates, and that's an advantage over here. The next advantage comes the warranty period. Yes, the pocketable rates to dekh liye, the warranty period out here of refurbished product is also given, which is 6 month warranty period. Usually aisa hota hai ki once a product is used, its warranty period gets deteriorated, it is not there. Many companies do not offer that, but the refurbished products have got a category that you get 6 months warranty out here. Yes, you get 6 months warranty out here. Whereas the other point comes out that you get 7 days exchange policy. Yes, you get the 7 days exchange policy, which is a limited offer. These two last two points are exclusively for the site I have already shown you. Is site ke liye hi ye do points exclusive hain. The 6 months warranty period and the 7 days exchange policy. These are the exclusive for this. So these are the major benefits of having a refurbished product over a brand new product, you can say, or why refurbished products are quite a good usage. मतलब refurbished product एक बार try क्यों करने चाहिए? Because nowadays everything is being expensive, being very high for our pocket. So you can definitely try out the refurbished product because they are quite pocketable rates. Talking about the website again, let me show you the website where you can find this, because we all want to know about the website once. So this is the website out here. This website name, let me once again introduce to you. दिस इज phoneson.ae, द वेबसाइट नेम इज phoneson.ae. यहाँ पर आपको सब कुछ ही देखने को मिलता है. व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट दिस प्रोडक्ट, व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट दिस वेरिएशन, वी टॉक अबाउट दिस साइट, यू गेट टू सी दी 6 months वारंटी पीरियड आउट है, यू गेट टू सी 7 days एक्सचेंज पॉलिसी. एडिशनल टू दैट आई हैव ऑलरेडी टोल्ड COD, फ्री होम डिलीवरी, ओरिजिनल प्रोडक्ट्स आउट है. मतलब आप ट्राई कर सकते हैं, बहुत अच्छी वेबसाइट है. एंड एज वेल एज यू गेट टू सी your favorite brands, your favorite models in the category of all mobile phones. Again, you get to see brand new best deals out here. Matlab sab kuch better yahan par aapko dekhne ko milta hai. So this is about the website and everything out here. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care. Aur apne liye agar koi confusion ho kisi model ko leke, then you can let us know in the comment section. Till then, take care.